In spite of high flow nasal oxygenation in prone and NIV in prone, some critical COVID pneumonia patients are unable to maintain their oxygenation. They require invasive ventilation. Maintaining oxygenation in these patients who have failed trial of HFNO and NIV is quite difficult. Many of the times, most of the times, they require ventilation in prone position. They are also difficult to wean because of the severity of their pneumonia. Our strategy of ventilation in them has been to ventilate them in prone throughout, weaning them off ventilator in prone position itself, and extubating them on HFNO in prone when appropriate. Thank you.